fresh is best. Always use fresh ingredients when possible.
Number 2, be sure the vegetables washed, drained and cut, the meat cut and marinated, the sauce is prepared. Number 3, soak rice noodles to stop them sticking. Number 4, don't cook with sesame oil. Number 5, partly boil the vegetable. Number 6, add sugar to enhance flavor. Number 7, drain the tofu curd beans before using, as this allows it to absorb the other flavors in the dish.